first time that our country will be governed by a rural farmer, a person who belongs, like many Peruvians, to those who were oppressed for many centuries.
Go for it.